Hello friends, this is Abhishek Jha and I am back with some of the new videos. In this video, I will show you that how you can root almost any Android device. Firstly, you have to download the app named KingRoot. The link is given in the description area below. Just open this app. Okay, doing up. Try it. So it is scanning your device for root strategy. While it is checking, wait for some time. Here is root access is enabled. Try to start root. So you can tap here and start rooting process. During the rooting process, if your device reboot, then don't worry, don't be panic. Just do the app whatever it is doing and wait until it's complete almost 100%. And one thing I forgot, that after rooting your warranty is not longer. After unrooting your device, you can again get your warranty. Okay friends, I have skipped this video. It's take more longer time. It's take about 5 to 7 minutes for rooting my phone. Now my phone is successfully rooted. For that, to show you that my phone is rooted, I'm going to download one app from Play Store. You can see this app automatically installed. Now I'm going to download an app from Play Store named Root Checker. Okay, Root Checker. Here comes the app Root Checker. Just install it. Let's begin installing. Let's open this Root Checker app and verify the root. It says congratulations, root access is properly installed. Now doing back. Thanks guys, if you like my video, just please keep watching this, subscribe my channel, give a big thumb and share it on your social media.